The Jockey Talk 360 Jockey of the Week is sponsored by FoundationDetox.com, America's number one equine toxin remover. And it was a massive weekend for Joel Rosario, who's just on an absolute tear, I'd say, for the first half of this year, but got his second Belmont victory with Sir Winston.
And he won the True North on Friday with Catalina Cruiser, the only horse to win from off the pace the entire day. Yeah, great ride on Friday, and people... It's only been a few days, right? But people talking about this ride because the rail was great. So you're kind of mid-pack. You save, 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 save. And then you swing out. You get the jump on Tacitus, who had a wide trip and was further behind. Just a perfect ride from Joel Rosario. 26 mounts last week, 7 wins, in the money, 14 of 26. Brilliant ride in the Belmont with an upset to win with Sir Winston for Mark Cassie. The other thing, just reading the article about Joel Rosario and winning this award, he's close to $200 million in career earnings. I think I saw $197 in change already for Joel Rosario in lifetime earnings.
And just think about it as a whole. Thus far, we are midway into June, right? And he spent, I'd say, half of the 6 months that we're in on the West Coast and then moved to the East Coast. I mean, he's been all over the place and the business has not stopped. Obviously, he spent so many years in Southern California. He has the backing of John Sadler, board of all those big horses, but obviously a major name on the East Coast. It doesn't really matter where he is. He's getting business and he's victorious.
I mean, you could argue, he's a top five rider, I think. And when everyone's on top of their game, all the elite riders, he's the best when he's on top of his game.
And I don't know if you agree, one of the best finishers in the game, in my opinion.
Very strong.
Really, really strong finisher. Well, big congratulations to him, not only on that second Belmont victory with Sir Winston, but he is our Jockey Talk 360 Jockey of the Week, Joel Rosario. For your horse to bounce back quicker, remove the toxins in their body, add Foundation Detox to their diet. Order now at FoundationDetox.com, where a portion of proceeds will benefit the Permanently Disabled Jockeys Fund.